Carrington in motion to the near side. The give is to Caesar. He breaks outside. He's got that sprinter speed. He's got the first down and more. Finally, ridden out of bounds in Lackey territory and a late flag. And that's the end of the first quarter after 12 minutes of play. Lackey and McDonough are scoreless. We'll have more from the McDonough Athletic Complex as Jones Communications coverage of county football continues right after this. The fake to Armstead. Spriggs is going to throw. The pass complete to Peterson. Breaks through the Lackey defense. Now fumbles the ball. It's still on the ground. It looks like the Chargers recovered.
The opportunistic Lackey Chargers. Is that Mike Batoon down on the ground?
See who gets
yes,
up off that pile.
Mike Batoon, 21.
Derek Wood fakes the handoff to Rutledge. Sprints out to his right. Big pressure. Jason Armstead. He'll record the sack for McDonough.
And I think Lackey will put that particular play back in the back of the rack.
Fourth down and 13. It's a pitch to Caesar. He's going to pass. He throws downfield. Nobody's there except Tim Boyd for the Lackey Chargers with the interception. And Boyd with the return, and he's out over the 20, around the 25-yard line. A little ooh from the crowd as he gets leveled there. But
he got the awe. They have the ooh, but he has the awe.
Derek Wood back to pass under pressure and sacks.
Sam Williams.
McDonough nothing, Lackey nothing. We'll have the halftime show coming up here from the MAC right after this. The give to Carrington. Gaping hole. Touchdown, McDonough Rams.
What was that, about 8 yards?
8 yard touchdown run by Chucky Carrington. His second on the season, and McDonough leads it 6-0 with 5:28 left here in the third quarter.
Here comes the reverse.
The reverse. Batoon to Brown. Wood, the quarterback, out making some blocks. Brown, a big head of steam, out over the McDonough 40-yard line, roped down at the 35.
Travis Woodland. Chris Downtown Brown. And that's why he is so valuable to this ball club.
The full house backfield again. Spriggs with the handoff. Caesar has it, breaks free of some tackles, and hit hard.
Jason Caceres, Chris Brown, Deke Turner. Anybody else there for Lackey?
There's somebody on the bottom of that pile. The deep men for Lackey standing at the 35-yard line. What a punt. High spiraling kick. Batoon and Brown fighting over it. It's Batoon with the ball running to the far sideline. He's got a full head of steam. One man to beat is the punter. And Kevin Tor forced him back inside and came up with the tackle.
A 45-yard return by Mike Batoon.
He's actually been their go-to guy when they get close. A good look at the goal line shot there. If that official would get out of the way, it's a touchdown, Lackey Chargers.
Mike Batoon.
Pitch this time to Caesar, running right and stuck and driven back in the backfield.
Mr. Perez.
Perez Butler.
Says it's time for a big time play.
Spriggs, the quarterback, gives to Caesar the tailback. Uh-oh. A full head of steam right up the middle. Big gain for Jason Caesar. About 15 yards. Spriggs fakes the handoff. The pass out wide, wide open.
Kevin Tor. Good athletes make great plays. This kid is becoming a great athlete.
As Spriggs gives to Carrington, running left. Touchdown, McDonough Rams.
Another 4 yard touchdown run by Carrington. And McDonough takes the lead here with a minute and 8 seconds to go.
Three wideouts make it to the far side. Derek Wood looking out that way. Lobs it up, throws it too far. There's that safety, Luke Overby, with the interception.
Justin Foster with the tackle, and that'll do it. Defense. McDonough had a much maligned defense. Always a heated game when Lackey and McDonough get together.